I always had an idea of major and minor. I think they're great. I always think of verses being minor. You know, you're down there for your verse. And then choruses, to me, a chorus, strong choruses are usually major, bright. And all of a sudden, I'm like, oh, yeah, here we go. So I always wanted to do a song which was using the major and the minor. And I found it. And so I had this real sort of dark verse pattern. And then all of a sudden...